I would like to say, like, first of all, believe that yes, you will be able to do that, as we know that the initial step is the toughest, and that is really true. So don't just sit behind and say that, like, it's not possible, I'm not able to do it. You can just reach out to your mentors. They are like friends. More than mentors, they are like our friends, and they give us hints, and they make a path for us through which we can go and can flourish new ideas and can get a solution and a perfect solution to our problem. When we read the research papers, they were like very boring, and we even told our mentors, like, can we get something else? It's like very boring and just sitting in front of it and reading without any pictures, nothing there, just small text. And that's like, but yes, we wrote even the summaries for that. And at last, we were at a point that we saw that these research papers that we read, the thing that we are implementing now are the things we read in our first days. So that was like, reading research papers is a must that you should do.
And I'm not a reading kind of person, and looking at the papers, I was like, why we need to read this? We know what we want. We want these many features, and we have the technology we can use. But while reading out the papers, we got to know why we are doing that, why the need is there, and what the problem actually is. We had designing affordances for MOOC portal. So that was a very basic topic as per our thinking prior. But when we read those papers, we got an idea that these things are also important, and research is a base for doing out things. So when we research, we get to know why we are doing a particular task. I have that habit to read first and then do what project I want to do. And yes, it has encouraged me. I have a college project, so I am thinking to write a research paper based on it.
It's like our habit now. To start a work, we have to first read some research papers. It's like the ideas that we have in our mind are just like beads. To make it a necklace out of that, we have to just go through the papers, research papers, and to build a pathway, that the ideas can be built into a pathway, and then we can reach our goal. In the research papers, we had 3 to 4 implementations of the same problem, and the best one at the summary, we get a graph or a table through which we understand that in which condition which is better. And through all those conditions, all those results, we pick the best one out and we try to implement that. So it is like researching is to build a best thing out, and that's what eYantra wants. And even we also want to give a best thing to everyone who will use all around this. As an engineer, we need that mindset in our behavior, that yes, to build the best thing out, and that is only possible when we read a research paper. All the other people have researched, that means they have worked really hard on that part. We understand it at last. At first, it was like, even for writing a summary for a research paper, we read one research paper, that how to write the summary for research paper. Research papers are not boring. They are really interesting. They are really worth reading. We are really worth reading them.